This video is a simple instructional guide to installing your EcoFilm Set underfloor heating system. It does not replace the installation manual included in the EcoFilm Set installation pack. EcoFilm Set underfloor heating element is the ideal solution for heating laminate and hardwood engineered board floor coverings. EcoFilm Set is a carbon-based, flexible heating element that offers the following benefits over traditional cable-based systems for heating laminate and wood floors. Ultra thin. Install almost anywhere. Easy to lay. Quick installation with no mess. Maintenance free and safe. Effective heating system. Covers all floor sizes. Before installing the EcoFilm Set underfloor heating elements, please read the comprehensive installation instructions. If you are unsure of any of the installation instructions, please contact our technical helpline and we will be pleased to help. EcoFilm Set heating elements are only a single component of the heating system. You will require the following accessories to complete the installation. EcoMax Light 6mm thermal insulation, polyester vapour barrier, a thermostat controller with floor limit sensor, adhesive tape, and an RCD if not already fitted in the installation. To begin, accurately measure the floor dimensions. Select the row widths and nearest lengths to provide maximum floor coverage. You should plan to cover as much of the floor as possible. A wood floor covering is not a good conductor of heat. Areas not covered with heating element will not conduct heat from neighbouring heated areas and will remain cool. Where possible, use the widest element. This will reduce cold tail connections and provide the most economic solution. Elements can simply be trimmed to length on site. It is good practice to plan your installation using a sketch, marking your layout pattern and planning the positions for floor sensor, electrical mains connection and thermostat. Plan to lay the elements side by side with the edges butted together. Elements should never overlap. Make sure to leave a minimum perimeter border of 50mm. The EcoFilm Set thermostats should be positioned at a height approximately 1.4 metres from the floor. All thermostat controllers have a floor limit sensor. This ensures that the floor temperature is controlled at your desired comfort level. It should be placed centrally below one of the heating elements in an area that will provide an average representation of the heated floor temperature. This would usually be a minimum of 500mm into the heated floor. To install the floor sensor, create a groove in the floor to accommodate the floor limit sensor so that the conduit will be level with the insulation surface when installed. Next, thoroughly clean the existing floor area, taking care to remove any sharp objects. Lay the EcoMax Light insulation sheets in brickwork fashion, making sure to cover the total floor area, even unheated areas. This will minimise heat loss and ensure quicker heat up times. Tape along the edges using EcoFilm Set adhesive tape. In rooms with concrete subfloors and potentially high heat losses, like conservatories, consider using a double layer of 6mm EcoMax Light, if space allows, to minimise heat loss to the subfloor. Insert the floor limit sensor conduit into the previously prepared recess in the floor and tape into position. The EcoFilm Set elements can then be positioned and simply rolled out to provide maximum floor coverage. Leave a minimum 50mm gap from the walls. Elements are taped in position to prevent movement. Edges can be butted together, but not overlapped, as this may lead to localised overheating. EcoFilm elements can simply be trimmed to length with scissors. Ensure that the copper conductor bars are insulated using the green polyester tape discs supplied. The installed element surface should be smooth and free from any ripples or creases. Elements should be taped along the edges to prevent movement. When laying the heating element, leave a minimum 50mm gap from walls to floor-mounted furniture. Never overlap the heating elements. Install the thermostat floor sensor in the conduit directly below a heating element. EcoMax Light insulation must be used in conjunction with the EcoFilm Set heating element. On no account should an alternative insulation material be used. Apply light pressure on the cable protection cover to leave an impression on the EcoMax Light. Remove the EcoMax Light to allow the cable connection cover to sit flush. The power supply cable should be recessed into the floor by cutting channels into the Ecomax Light insulation underlay. Run the cable to the junction box via this channel and fix with tape, taking care not to let the wiring pass under the heating element. Power supply wiring should never be installed under the heating element. Power supply wiring for each element should be joined using the supplied lever action connector blocks in a low-level junction box. A separate connector is used for live and neutral connections. To finish the installation, the EcoFilm Set heating elements must be covered with a polyester vapour barrier to provide optimum moisture and additional mechanical and electrical protection. To install, roll out the vapour barrier across the entire floor, cut to length and overlap adjacent pieces by a minimum of 100mm. Tape the complete lengths of the vapour barrier overlaps and perimeter with EcoFilm Set fixing tape to provide a seal. Check the total installed load resistance and carry out an insulation resistance check to ensure the elements haven't sustained any damage during the installation. The installation is now ready to receive the final floor covering. Avoid any unnecessary foot traffic over the area until the final floor covering is laid. The thermostat should now be installed. All electrical wiring should be performed to the current wiring regulations by a professional electrician. Finally, fill out and complete the EcoFilm Set installation plan diagram and guarantee certificate. These are found at the back of the installation instructions. These should be completed, signed and left with the customer. For additional information on EcoFilm Set or any of our other heating products, visit www.flexel.co.uk or telephone 01592 760 928.